I am here with the lovely actress Rose McIver, who stars as Liv on the CW's hit show, iZombie, where she obviously plays a zombie who also happens to eat brains and solve murders. So, hey girl, hey.
Hi, how are you doing?
And you look lovely today.
Thank you very much. I left my brain-eating attire at home.
Thank goodness.
Nothing in here is gonna hit this spot.
I have a couple of brains in stock.
I'd rather stay on Janko Brain.
The show is clearly doing well because you guys are celebrating season 3 coming back. So What should fans be excited about when it comes to this season?
I think fans should be excited because in the past it's been Liv's journey a lot, and this time we get to see kind of a whole lot of different backgrounds and storylines and where all the characters come from.
So clearly your character Liv has to undergo transformation after transformation. So how long does that take?
It takes about an hour and a half to get into the zombie look and to get the airbrushing of the makeup and the wig and everything.
Your skin has to undergo so much stuff with makeup or prosthetics. You know, it's not necessarily always the kindest to your skin. So what do you do to undead that kind of dead look?
It's a great question. It is a lot to take out every day. So we use like oil-based things to get the, it's very drying makeup that I wear. And actually underneath, to have to put hairsprays and things to hold my hair flat, my hair gets really dry too. So moisture masks are basically my thing. Glam Glow do this really great moisture mask. And then a Kerastase deep conditioning mask for the hair that just like save it.
So
and then during the early mornings, I use Skin Iceland.
Oh yeah, products. Totally know that.
They're fantastic. The under eyes.
Oh girl.
They are lifesavers.
Okay, so on the show, you were all about a lab coat. But when it comes to your go-to fashion picks in real life?
I'm a big coat person. So you say lab coat, I also in my own life wear a lot of, there's a designer called Juliet Hogan from New Zealand. She does beautiful coats.
So wait. I do believe I have a little.
You may have
a little show and tell, y'all.
A little example here. This is the Colin coat from this season.
So good.
Because you can buy as many beautiful shirts and blouses and jeans and things as you want, but you don't really see them. So for me, having a few great coats is a really great thing.
Money well spent whenever you have like a great statement piece. Okay, this is must need to know information. If there were a real life zombie apocalypse, what two things would you have to take with you? One beauty product, one fashion product.
I would have to take a heavy moisturizer, a nice rich moisturizer, like an olive body butter from the body shop. That's the one I've been using since I was 15. And I would also take a camo bike helmet so that they don't, you know, that deters them from eating my brains.
This is true.
Keeps me a little on the down low, a little bit fashionable, you know, to have something sort of edgy. And
it's all about the camo helmet.
It's all about a camo helmet. You watch those runways. Next season, you're going to see camo helmets everywhere.
So you, my dear, originally from New Zealand, I thought I would test your Kiwi slang.
Oh, I like the test, yeah.
Okay, first step, what are stubbies?
Stubbies, oh, stubbies are shorts.
Those so are cute. Okay, what about gumboots?
Gumboots are rain boots, is that what you call them?
Okay, and finally, togs.
Swimming costume.
Love. Swimming costume?
Swimsuit. Bathers. The stubbies.
Stubbies
and togs. That's a nice
stubbies
combo.
And the togs, right?
You'd fit right in.
Anyway, guys, be sure to check out season 3 premiere of iZombie tonight, 9 p.m. Eastern on the CW. We love you, Rose.
Thank you so much.
Look like a little lovely Rose.
Thank you.
Thanks for having me.